jumping the cushion up there, got to the marble, so go to the back. So three in the books. Aston Martin for the 2017 winner. this is. Oh my.
That
was going to be a good finish. A little moment to go yet. 19 to go.
Settle down, Pooh Bear.
Look what's going here. Well, that's like a
100 winner. He had to go to the back. Then Jonathan Davenport, he was up to 6 spot. He had to go to the back after bringing out a caution after spinning. There's a great battle there. Mason Ziegler was a contender early. Hudson O'Neill, good finish for him, and third here tonight. I see the battle there. But again, Mike Marler from 16th to 4th, and Brian Shirley from 18th to 5th. Jimmy Owens winds up in 6th there. Ziegler, Mars, McCready, 9th. Buckingham, 10th. Great run for Shannon. There's the battle there. This is where it got interesting. Chad Simpson gave it all he had. But he'll come home in second, but another podium finish. Hudson O'Neill takes third. The 17-year-old will go to the podium as well. Here tonight, deep breath, everyone. Modified's coming up next for those fans here at Lucas Oil Speedway. There's your finish. Chad Simpson second. Hudson O'Neill third. Then Mike Marler again from 16th to 4th. Brian Shirley 18th to 5th. Jimmy Owens 6, Mason Ziegler 7, Jimmy Mars, Tim McCready, Shannon Buckingham completes the top 10. Big Buck started in position number 21 here tonight. Austin.